With an annual sales volume of more than 330 million euros, the Austrian company Frequentis has become a hidden champion in the field of communication and information systems. Its innovative methods are also in high demand in the Middle East, most recently for the 2022 FIFA World Cup. 3.4 million fans watched the matches in the stadium during the FIFA World Cup 2022 in Qatar. The visitors came from all over the world, a special challenge for the regional airports. This is where Frequentis came in. Special integrated electronic flight strip solution with arrival and departure management helped to cope with a sharp increase in flights at Hamad International Airport.
Based on the experience we have from the Asian Games, we were able to support Qatar and FIFA 2022, and we worked with the air traffic control, the airline, the airport, as well as Ministry of Interior to make this event a safe event.
It all started in 1947. Emanuel Strunz founded Frequentis in Vienna with products such as radio systems for electric utilities, customs services, police and fire departments. The family-owned company supported the reconstruction after World War II. Since then, Frequentis has established itself as the world market leader in voice communication systems. An important market for the company is the Middle East.
Frequentis have been in the Middle East for the last 25 years. We started with air traffic management. This is our core business. So we're supporting the ANSPs in the region over that 25 years. And we also extended our services and our systems into the public safety domain.
The Middle East market is a region where different types of industries come together, like tourism, aviation, sports events, and the oil and gas industry. They all are looking for reliable safety concerning critical communication. Also, the region is located in the middle of an aviation hub. There are numerous airlines and large airports that benefit from the Austrian communication systems. One big challenge is that the airspace in the Middle East is already very congested.
We are supporting air navigation service providers with our communication solution. And when I say congested, it's not only because we have major airlines and major airports in the region, it's also the overflights going from Europe into Asia. This is also a part of this congestion, and we need to make sure that this traffic is safe and we can increase the capacity. We can provide systems and services to make the digital sky happen.
With the so-called digital NOTAM, Frequentis is setting a milestone in the United Arab Emirates, Kuwait and Doha. Based on this data, flight planning and flight plan optimization are performed for pre-flight and in-flight phases, as well as post-flight analysis.